what's up? It's your girl Shandamant. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title, we're going to be reacting to Nicole Kirkland's Toot That Woah choreography. Yes, I reacted to Aliya Janell's choreography to Toot That Woah as well. Yes, they are collab being together, and this is a collab video. So this is a Nicole Kirkland and a Aliya Janell choreography collab type of video, but this one is on Nicole Kirkland's channel. The one that I reacted to before was on Aliya Janell's channel. So we're gonna see if the choreography is different or if it's the same. And before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you are an existing subscriber, thank you for sticking around. And if you are a new subscriber, welcome to my channel. Thank you for hitting that subscribe button. Thank you for all the love and the support that I have been receiving on my channel. Thank you for all the new supporters that I have gained and that I'm still gaining on my channel. It means so much. Thank you for all the endless love and all the positive comments that I have been receiving as well. I love and appreciate every single one of my supporters. But also, before I play this video, I heard that the girl in the last video, the short hair girl, thicker type black girl, that I really, really, really wanted to know her name. One of my supporters, her name is Dana. So her name is spelled like this, Dana. And she actually told me her name. Her name is Sierra Nicole's. Y'all go ahead and go check her out. Her IG is at capping.c. So if you want to spell her name, it's C-I-E-R-R-A-N-I-C-H-O-L-S. And her Insta is at capping c. So it's C-A-P-P-I-N.c, the letter C. So if y'all want to go ahead and check her out, this is how you spell. So this is my supporter's name right here that told me. Let me make that. But this is the girl's name. She is in this video. I think she's in the second group. And this is her IG. And this is her name. So. And she's going to be wearing gray shorts, I believe. I seen some of this video not too long ago. And I also seen snippets on Nicole Kirkland's page as well. So let's get started with this video. It might be different. I don't even remember the Aliya Janell choreography to this song. I don't know. It was a dope choreography, but I don't know if it's the same or not. I don't remember if it's the same or not. If it is, let me know down in the comment section if it's the same choreography. If it's not, okay, write down in the comment section if it is or if it's not. I'm not too sure. I forgot. But, excuse me, they killed that. And then they freestyle at the end. Amazing. I loved it. Okay, so this is who I'm talking about, y'all. In this group, the one on my right, when y'all watch this, it may be on y'all left, but she's the shorter hair girl with the gray shorts with the black crop. Her name is Sierra Nicole's. Her Insta is capping.c. That is her. That's who I've been trying to find. And shout out to one of my supporters, Dana. If I'm saying your name right, if I'm saying it wrong, I apologize, but I hope it's Dana. Thank you for telling me her IG and her name, because I just love her so, so much. But let's get started. This is why I love her. She is so dope. Every single person in this group right here killed it. Y'all all stayed in, did y'all freestyles to the end of the song, till the song was completely over. I loved it. Y'all killed this. Top down. Everybody in this group killed it.
I like how both of them girls in the back did something different than the girl in the front.
Yeah, because, okay, the girl in the front, okay, I think that was, what's her name? Oh, I forgot her name. I think it was Aliya, Janell's sister. I forgot her freaking name that quick, y'all. Oh my goodness. Orion. I love how they just, how she just did the different, when they did the spin, she just stood in her front like this, and then they all came back together, and they did what they did, and then I love how she just did the symbol, walked off like, boom, I just killed that. Another girl walked off, and another girl with the red top, I think it was red top? No, white pants, she stayed in, she did her cute little freestyle, did that little cute little body roll up, and did it amazing. Loved it. I love how the white girl, I love how she did her little cute little freestyle, sexy freestyle, and then she did that head leg thing. That was sexy as fuck. That was dope, amazing. And then she go ahead and rolled on off, and then she let the black girl come on in, do her little sexy little flirtatious little booty popping, all that little freestyle, ended it with a good little cute little split and a cute little pop. Amazing. Y'all be killing. For real.
So, do they work together?
Who?
Her and the other choreography. I don't know their names.
Her and Nicole Kirkland?
Yeah.
They sometimes collab, just like Aliya and JoJo collabs. Just like, she collabs with a lot of different people.
Oh.
And do choreography. So, yeah. Y'all, before they start, y'all already know how I'm feeling. I already know they finna shut it down. That's all I'm gonna say. Baby, Okay. Y'all, let me tell y'all something, and I'm going to tell you like this, and I'm going to tell you like that. Amazing. I don't have no doubts or no suspicions. When these guys get in this choreography and they do this thing, they don't play. Them spin moves he was doing, that cute little hair flip he did at the end on that wide at play, yeah. Amazing. Y'all be moving. These boys do not be coming to play, honey. Y'all don't understand how hype and happy and excited I get and how loud I get. If y'all watching this video with earplugs, I am so sorry. I mean, with headphones, I am so sorry. Because I know I am loud as hell, and I do apologize, but I just get so geeked when these boys perform this choreography, when they be in these videos. It's just amazing to watch them. I already know the girls can kill and the girls can do it, but when I see these boys get up here and get on this screen, it just excites me, and I already know that they're gonna kill it. I don't have to be like, oh, I don't know if they're gonna do this. I already know they're gonna kill it. They were phenomenal. Do y'all hear me?
I like how they put their own little spice in it. Like every group put their own little spice
in it. Put their own spice, their own personality, they own everything. They own it.
They show them who they are.
Yeah,
this is what I represent.
Yes, every single group came to win.
Yeah.
Ain't no losing. They came to win, y'all. All right, let's see what this next group got. After that, I'm a ceiling fan, and then they did that spin.
Yeah.
Feel like they did it in slow motion, and they all connected back and bow.
Very
right
smooth.
Here in this spot. Smooth as hell.
Yeah.
That was dope. They freestyle. It's cute. The other girl, she did amazing too. She just walked off. I guess she didn't have a little freestyle to do. Well, she did do a little freestyle a little bit.
Yeah.
But then she just walked off because she was finished. But the other two girls, y'all did amazing. Like, y'all was connecting with each other. Sticking with you. Amazing. I love that. Y'all was dope.
Alright, let's see y'all. Come on. Come through.
Come on now. That was dope. I loved how he got behind her every time. He was swatting. He was looking. He was giving it all to her. Giving it to her in every single direction. They both killed this. I love that little cute, little sexy, little walk that they did at the end. Amazing. If they're not a couple,
they should be.
They should be. They dance terrific together.
I
loved it.
I like when a guy dances with a female because they hype up the female to go harder. Show the guy. The girls do the same thing with the guy too.
Mm-hmm.
And then if they're not a couple, I think they should be.
How this group right here, I love how they're not doing it hard as hell. I love how they're doing it so smooth and so just chill and laid back, and everything is just connecting, you know. They're just doing it so smooth, y'all.
I feel like they're not trying so hard.
Yeah, they're not trying. Yeah, they're just doing it so smooth, calm, and collective, and it's just amazing. They did good. I love how smooth they came in. This group right here, they doing it smooth as hell too. But this girl right here in this pink, whoever she is coming through. She ain't playing no games. She coming in so smooth. It's like, she like, I know this. I got this. And she just coming in. She just hitting it so smooth. She ain't kind of go, yeah, hit it all hard. She's hitting it smooth as hell. And everybody else, they doing a good job. But whoever this girl is in this pink.
I like how they all came together on beat too.
Yeah. Y'all kill me. Y'all, every single group killed it. That's all I have to say. Amazing, amazing, amazing. So again, y'all go check out Sierra Nicole's IG, cap.c. Amazing. She's phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. Every single person that was in this choreography and in these different group categories, y'all killed it. I loved it. Amazing. I loved reacting to this video. This video was dope as hell. And I feel like the choreography was a little different from Aliya Janell's. Again, yes, they did both collab on Aliya Janell's. And then they both did collab on Nicole Kirkland. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as we did. Go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up for me. Go ahead and comment down below what kind of videos y'all want to see me do. Or what kind of videos y'all want to see me and Rose do. And we will do them for you guys. Again, thank you for all the endless love and support that I have been receiving on my channel. All the new supporters. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're on the road to 100 supporters, y'all. Let's get there, get there, get there. We're halfway there. I love and appreciate all my supporters. Thank you so much. I would not be where I am on my channel if it wasn't for my lovely supporters. So I love you guys so, so much. Stay tuned for the next video. Peace out.